fill in the number box. Teacher Nancy writes sub-questions on the board with missing numbers. Here is 2 blank into 6 and the answer is 138. Nancy ma'am fills the blank with digit 3. So, 23 into 6 equals 138. Now she writes blank 08 multiplied by 6 with the product 3048. Nancy ma'am uses her tables to fill up the gap with 5. The next question is 571 plus 1 blank 6 plus 254 and the sum is 961. Ma'am adds the addends and subtracts from the sum to get 3 in the blank space.